Anthony, back with the YouTube video. Now, as you can tell, if you look to me, that way, there. this here is the official Modern Warfare 2 cover photo. Now look at it. It looks incredible. Amazing. Now, yesterday, they announced a teaser for Modern Warfare 2. Obviously, I can't show it due to copyright reasons, all that good stuff. But it's coming out October the 28th of this year. Now, I'm actually surprised it's coming out that early. That means the game's already done. It just needs polishing over, right, to make it look better, if that makes any sense. Now, guys, as you all know, I'm a huge Call of Duty fan. I love Modern Warfare 1. Modern Warfare 1 was my best Call of Duty in years. This one here, I think, has the potential to be better. Now, on Modern Warfare 2, and Modern Warfare 1, you saw, what's that word again? Remakes of the old Call of Duty maps. So, for example, you saw Crash. You saw Vacant. I think that's what they call it, Vacant. You saw Shipment. You saw Rust. Now, for Modern Warfare 2, you'll see exactly the same, but there'll be Modern Warfare 2 maps. So we might see Favela. We might see Terminal. We might see High Rise. All of those maps. Just imagine. Seeing those maps in game again will be absolutely incredible. Now, I said in the other Call of Duty video, the reason why they're not doing Modern Warfare 2 remastered. Do you know, like how they did Modern Warfare 1? It didn't go to plan, did it? Because the movement was slow. It just didn't go to plan. It just didn't work out. So I think what they did, what they said was, instead of making remastered maps, they're just gonna put it in the new games, which I think's better because obviously you can still play all maps in a new engine, which feels better. You know what I mean? So don't forget as well, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 is gonna have a story as well. There might be even a third mode. I don't even know. But I just can't get over how good that looks. It looks absolutely incredible. Just look at it. Amazing. Now, don't forget, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 is also going to have a open beta. First to PlayStation, because PlayStation is still under that contract thing where they get things first over Xbox. But obviously, when the deal goes through for Activision, it'll be Xbox. I tell you what would be good as well, by the way. If Modern Warfare 2 came to Xbox Game Pass, just imagine that. That would be amazing. I don't think it would happen, I think it's too early. I think they'll probably wait till the deal goes through. Then they might put it on Game Pass. But we'll soon see anyway. We never know. So there we go, guys. This here is the official Modern Warfare 2 cover photo. So obviously, if you buy it on disc, that'll be the cover photo. It comes out October the 28th, 2022. And I cannot wait for it. Don't forget, we're gonna have Modern Warfare 2 for 2 years. Then after that 2 years is up, a new Black Ops game will come out. Now, what I'm hearing as well is, Vanguard. Sledgehammer Games are making a new Call of Duty. Considering how Vanguard went, you know, I'm a bit thinking about that, but we'll soon see. I mean, Vanguard, let's admit it. Vanguard was I wouldn't say a complete failure, but nowhere as near as expectations, you know. I think Call of Duty were expecting more people to play it. And obviously people didn't like the theme of it, so they stopped playing it. It's as simple as that, do you know what I mean? At least Call of Duty, we know now that World War 2 games, people don't want them anymore. People do not want them anymore. So there we have it, guys. This is the official Modern Warfare 2 poster. It looks incredible. And I cannot wait for it on October the 28th. So thank you for watching, guys. If you like the video, please give the video a like. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. Take care.